Condor Gold has announced drill results for 12 drill holes totaling 844 metres in La India open pit. Mark Child is the chairman and chief executive. So Mark, what is the objective of the drill programme?
The total drill programme in La India open pit is 3,500 metres. We've finished the drill programme. And we're reporting 844 here. We have another couple of hundred meters that we haven't had SA results back. The objective is to target two high-grade starter pits within the main pit. That's a primary objective. And they have about 445,000 tons at 4.17 grams per ton. And if you use 1,700 gold, we end up with revenues of $90 million and operating profit before sustaining capital of 60 million. It's within 35 meters of the surface. So we're testing that at 25 meter drill spacing. And that's the key objective of the program. This would be something we'd mine very early on in the mine life.
Forgive me for all the numbers that I'm going to throw at you, because one drill result was 54.5 meters at 1.98 grams per ton gold, including 5.2 meters at 16.88 grams per tonne gold. What is the significance of this particular result?
Well, that's a highlight that we put out today. And those are true width measurements you've just mentioned at 54 metres. So you're looking at the width of the valley, if you like, where we're drilling 54 metres width at about 2 grams, and including that 5 metres, that's almost 17 grams. This was a drill hole that we did in between the two starter pits, and we had anticipated that to be lower grade and not much in it because these systems pinch and swell. So they swell out to high grade ore shoots, and then there's a lower grade zone in the middle. And now actually the middle of that has come back at 5 meters at 17 grams, so super high grade, but around it there's a halo of 2 grams. So it's additional gold. It will improve the project economics of the main pit because we'll have a lot more gold mineralized ore we can take to the plant. So that'll reduce the strip ratios. And we might also be able to join up the two starter pits because the middle part that we just drilled has come back with some spectacularly high grades in the middle of it.
So additional gold. What, therefore, are the next steps for drilling the La India open pit?
This will have finished the drilling ahead of actually the initial extraction. But on the main pit, it's got our reserve in it, our pre-feasibility study reserve. And we're now halfway through completing all the studies to take this up to a bankable feasibility level on the main pit. So we've completed about 800 meters of 1700 of geotechnical drilling. We're doing hydraulical pump tests and so forth. And we'll update the mineral resource and reserve in due course. I can't give a timing just yet, but that's this is the final bit ahead of getting a bankable out on that main pit, which has 675,000 ounces of reserve in it.
Now, Condor has not one, but two rigs conducting an 8,500-metre drill programme on Mestiza open pit. What's the progress there?
Well, the Mestiza open pit's to the north. It's a smaller pit of 120,000 ounces of gold. It is 30% indicated and 70% inferred. So this program of 8,500 meters is converting the inferred material into indicated to the higher category. And we've completed, I'm pleased to say, about 3,200 meters. So it's going well of that 8,500 meter drill program. And again, this small pit, to give you an idea, has about 500,000 tons in at 5.7 grams. So very high, super high grade. And if that comes through into a reserve status, which we anticipated at 1,700 gold, we've got $146 million of revenue just within that small pit. This is 100 metres of the surface and about $100 million of operating profit. So these two, the starter pits at La India and the starter pits on Mestiza, if we combine those, we've got about $230 million of revenues and $160 million of operating profit. So this this would be the mill feed for the plant we bought of around about 12 months or so. So that's the purpose of getting ready for production.
Okay, so you're getting ready for production, but while I've got you, you're conducting a 5,000 meter drill program on the cacao vein. Again, yes. An update, please.
Yes, a quick one on that. We've completed 3,500 meters. We put out a drill result a few weeks ago of 50 meters true width at 4 grams. So we've proved it goes down a lot deeper. We've paused the drilling. We've drilled a long strike. We've hit gold 500 meters further than the existing mineral resource of 50,000. And we're waiting for assay results back, and we'll interpret them, and we'll complete the 1,500 meters we need to do. But we hope there's another 500,000 to 1 million ounces on cacao. So this is the upside of the project.
So finally, Mark, what's the progress on the mill that's being imported?
Well, I'm delighted to tell you that we've the first component parts have actually come into Nicaragua. We've cleared customs with no trouble, and they're in a warehouse. And so everything has been ordered to be shipped, like 99% of it. There's one part we haven't, but that just demonstrates that we've actually got the mill coming into the country. So this is real. We will have a clear path to construction and to gold pour.
Fantastic. Well, Mark, thank you very much indeed. That was a very comprehensive update. Mark Child, Chairman and Chief Executive of Condor Gold. Many thanks.
Thank you, sir.